our North River campground. There's KLR Rix, he's back.
Time to do a little afternoon trail ride.
That thing is hot. Need to clean my windshield off. Ooh, looks like the road got washed out a bit. I don't know if I splashed them or not. I couldn't tell. There's a lot of good spots out in here. For camping, you don't have to pay. It's all rustic. It's a neat tree. What happened? He wants to turn back around. Is he having problems?
I don't know if he just didn't want to get filthy or what.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
That's it, man. Game over, man. Game over.
It's alive. It's alive.
Sloppy back there. I've camped here several times. It's not bad when it's dry. Woo! All the steam. I was trying to get you. What are you doing? Oh, okay. I was trying to splash you.
Thank you.
like me. Holy. Good thing I got that on camera. I can't believe that dude. What the heck are you thinking? Glad it didn't take us all out. Holy.
What the heck is that?
I don't know. Guys, freaking hauling.
I thought he was dead.
I did too. I thought we were dead. Luckily, he decided to go off in the dishes.
He was dead. I would have just kept going. Like, you're a dumb.
How close did he get to you?
A couple feet.
We came around. Luckily, he swerved and he was hauling and hit the ditch and went all crazy.
If I were to be about 3 seconds ahead,
he would have been done. He would have been done.
Probably like 5 feet away. My heart is pounding like
he's. Whew. That's why you always take corners to the outside when you can't see.
Yeah.
You never know what's coming around the corner.